song I wrote in 1989. It's called Revolution of the Heart. It's kind of a sing-along if you have one. It's a close your eyes and remember, and open your eyes and share. A revolution which has to start, a revolution of the heart.
Thank you.